changes. In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself, for my wife, for my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war never changes. War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
Your coffee, 173.5 degree Fahrenheit, brewed to perfection. Today's newspaper just delivered.
Thanks, Cosworth.
Of course, sir.
Sugar bombs, 100% daily value of sugar.
You know, I was nervous at first, but Codsworth's really good with Sean.
But then we're looking at a cold front coming down from Canada, making it crisp and dry for next week's Halloween festivities. Looking in on next week's forecast, we have a high of 52 on Monday. It also appears our troops stationed overseas experiencing some unusual weather as well. On the island of Mamba Jiao, the nights are cold, unseasonably so.
Can you get that? It's probably that salesman. He comes for you every day.
Good morning. Vault-Tec calling.
Good morning.
Isn't it? Just look at that sky out there. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
What's so important?
Why, nothing less than your entire future. If you haven't noticed, sir, this country has gone to heck in a handbasket. If you'll excuse my language, the big kaboom is... It's inevitable, I'm afraid. And coming sooner than you may think, if you catch my meaning. Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
Sounds great.
Oh, it is. Believe you me. Now, you're already cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. I just need to verify some information. That's all.
Now, I can't wait for the world to end.
That's the spirit. Now, let's see. Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Sir, Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that paternal affection you seem to be so good at.
You heard Codsworth. Go on. How are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that. Hey, how's my little guy? Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Sir, Mom, you should come and see this.
Codsworth, what's wrong?
Followed by, yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions. We're trying to get confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with
say?
Our affiliate stations. We do have coming in. That's, confirmed reports, I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
Let's go.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
We're on the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Good luck,
you
ma'am.
You two, follow me. Come on.
What's going to happen to all those people outside
We're
the gate?
We're doing everything we can. Now keep moving. Step
this
on
way.
The platform in the center.
Oh.
Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too. Oh my god!
Hold on!
We did it. We made it. We're okay.
Hey there.
Everyone, please step off the elevator
and proceed upstairs
in an orderly fashion.
No need to worry, folks.
We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
Yes, up the stairs.
Just this way, please. Step over to the table. Take a seat. Just step over to the table. Welcome.
Pick up thanks.
A seat right over there.
What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
It's down the hallway right there.
Hey,
just see? This way.
This is our new home.
Oh, you're gonna love it here. This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you.
It's gone. Our home. Everything we had.
My mother and father down in D.C. Oh, God, honey. What are they gonna
make? How long do you think we'll be down here?
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have
just
to get
checking first.
The vault
suit
is designed to be fashionable as well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Just step in here and put your vault suit on. The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals. Normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Manual override initiated.
to be a release! Come on, come on, come on! Oh, God!
I'll find who did this. And I'll get Sean back. I promise. Giant roaches? What the hell? What happened here? Where is everyone? Is this all that's left? Nice. Coming back later for you. Yeah.